that, like leaving that, that prison, so to speak, was like the great escape. But you just can't decide, I'm done today, I've worked too hard, I've got here, and then you could just literally walk out. Can you literally walk out, or do you have to, you know, skulk away? And
it depends on where you're at. In the Sea organization, at that level, there are security guards, there are fences, there are containment systems, there are cameras. They will catch you. There is what's called a blow drill. This is a whole thing they do. Let's say, okay, I saw this happen lots of times. There are Sea organization bases. They call them bases, like military bases, right? There's one in Los Angeles, Clearwater, Florida, the United Kingdom, in St. Hill, Copenhagen, Denmark, Sydney, Australia. They have these bases. They have security forces. They actually have not outside security, it's SEAL members. They have cameras and all that kind of stuff. And if somebody takes off, and they have musters every day, morning, noon, and night. They muster up all the crew, and they stand at attention, and they take roll call, and they do this whole thing, right? And if you're not at a muster, they're going to know. If you're not accounted for, they're going to wonder where you are. And the blow drill goes into effect. Oh, he blew. And security then will try to trace your credit cards or your bank account, right? If you have a spouse, they'll get your spouse to give you all the give them all the passwords, and they'll try to track you down. And they literally will send guards out in the city to the bus stations, train stations, airports, and they try to find the person and track them down and bring them physically back. Try to convince them, if they're in a public place where there's people, they'll try to have a private conversation with them, and they'll use a lot of force and a lot of intention, right, to try to do that. And I've seen it done, you know. So that's what happens with the Sea organization. With regular churches, and if you're a public person, they don't go through all that. But they will do like what I did when I was recovering people. They'll go to your house. Hi, haven't seen you down at the church in a long time. What's up? Yeah. How do we miss you? Right. What's happening? You know, and then out come all of the, you know, pleasant questions. And I did this for years. I said I was pretty good at it. And I thought I was doing good. So that's my excuse. So.